This bridge here is the world's longest Scherzer rolling bridge. It always will be, because they no longer build Scherzer rolling bridges. This was operated by the B&O Railroad, and it connected the mainland on the right side with Whiskey Island on the left side. And now the right-of-way that has been abandoned as it goes through the Nautica complex, and there's also nothing for it to land on the Whiskey Island side. There's no reason, there's no cargoes going over there anymore.